Finger licking good. Yeah, it's becoming more than just a slogan for KFC. This is the weirdest story. The fast food chain announced that it's releasing edible nail polish that tastes like chicken. I know, it sounds weird, but it isn't a joke. There will be two flavors, original and hot and spicy. And I guess the good news is this nail polish will only be available in Hong Kong. Is that weird or what?
That's really weird.
Or do we want to take a road trip here? Let's go to Hong Kong to buy nail polish?
I don't know. That really grosses me out, actually.
I know. Me too. I'm with you.
Chicken flavor.
All right.